The foot is incredibly complex. It balances, supports, absorbs shock, and helps maintain cooling. In turn, the demands on footwear are equally complex. With this in mind, our footwear design process began with the foot itself. The best designs listen first. For the comfort of the foot, breathability is its greatest concern. Any restriction creates moisture and discomfort. Our answer was to create a separately constructed stretch mesh liner. No pressure points, minimized seams, and maximized breathing area. The Arc'teryx Adaptive Fit Liner adopts the unique shape of your foot, increasing comfort and moisture disbursement. Next, we look to save weight and increase structural integrity and durability. With our deep experience in textile lamination, we look to streamline the construction, minimizing seams and contact points. We created a single laminated upper that could wrap the sole, midsole, and other components into a smooth and unified surface. It's inherently resistant to abrasion. Three-dimensional custom molded components reduce stress to the shoe body, further extending durability. Working with Vibram, the leaders in outer sole technology, we designed the best possible approach sole pattern for our Acrux approach shoe, plus another specific trekking sole for our Bora hiking boots. The heel design is larger, with greater surface area and a rounded shape for secure footing. This eliminates stress on the foot and the footwear materials. The Y-shaped groove connects the sole to the EVA midsole without the use of glue, which allows each element to flex independently for better cushioning, traction, and braking. Our designs are simple and logical. Minimized construction is complex, and it cannot be hurried. It's the required process to build things right. Beginning with how the foot works and how it moves, we designed the simplest, most durable, and breathable technical performance footwear possible. A new era in footwear design, built the Arc'teryx way.